several patients have escaped from the West Point Asylum. They're considered to be extremely dangerous.
Thank you. Bye. Uh-huh.